Man, who the hell want to kill Freaknik? The whole world love that dude.
The Boule.
The who?
Okay, man, this is serious. The Boule, a.k.a. the 10%ers, were formed back in the day by W.E.B. Du Bois to keep the 90%ers down, man. Today, they mainly shake down white companies by using us as pawns on their own evil agenda. It's in the book.
That's some bullshit, man. Ain't no such thing as no Boule.
Hell, they got eyes and ears everywhere.
Thought white people took care of this Freaknik back in 98.
Well, somehow the motherfucker come back and brought his little funky ass party with
him. I just wanna cut that nigga's nuts off.
If Freaknik...
Do I mean it like a slave master, nigga? No, I'm gangster. Gotta eat.
Gets too popular. We could lose all the influence we have over black culture.
I just wanna cut that nigga's nuts off.
This thing is big, black, and can blow up in our face.
Pause. Everyone, chill the fuck out. Reverend, why don't you go down to Atlanta and pay our little freaky friend a visit? Tell him he works for the Boule. No one has more power over the masses than the Boule!
Still to this day, the streets torn. My brother Jung, I always have a seat for him. Not behind me, beside me, you always know where to find me. They say the close ones will hurt you. So let's keep a small circle. End of the blind, a man with one eye is the king. They say.
Okay, I got an idea. This is gonna sound crazy. It's coming from another place.
This better be good.
I could cut his nuts off. I'm just saying.